Whoever came up with the saying, life is short, might have been talking about the Luna Moth. They only spent about 10 days looking like real-life Tinkerbell. That's too bad. But what's the shortest lifespan of any animal? Nature's full of species that live fast and die young, cramming in their whole biological to-do list within a few weeks, days, or even hours. This is especially common in the insect world. While queen ants might live for years, their workers can have lifespans as short as weeks or months. But an insect's life cycle can make it tough to judge their lifespan. That Luna Moth might only be an adult for 10 days, but before that it spent around 3 or 4 weeks as a larva. A more extreme example is the mayfly. They spend less than 24 hours in adulthood. Doesn't even have a functional mouth or digestive system because it doesn't live long enough to need them. The only goal is reproduction. The shortest adult lifespan recorded is the American sand burrowing mayfly, with males living for at most an hour and females living for 5 minutes. But before reaching adulthood, those mayflies spent about 2 years living underwater as immature nymphs. So, does that count? Fight about it in the comments. Figuring out an animal's lifespan is hard because you can't just ask them, "How old are you?" Not only is that rude, it's just, you know, kind of tough. Luckily, some animals carry measurable markers of their age, like the coral reef pygmy goby. They have little mineral structures called otoliths in their head, which add a ring every day, kind of like a tree, only much faster and underwater inside of a fish. By counting coral reef pygmy goby otolith rings, scientists found that they had a maximum lifespan of around 59 days, earning them the title of shortest living vertebrate. But some of the shortest lifespans might be in animals that are impossible to see. A goby's practically eternal compared to this rotifer, which has a lifespan of just 4 days. Truly the masters of efficiency. We'd give them a trophy, but they won't be around long enough to enjoy it. Follow me for more great science videos.